डायरेक्टर संगीत सिवन ने हर जॉनर की फिल्म बनाई है। अब इंतजार है उनकी नई फिल्म का, जिसका नाम है क्लिक। इस बार इस काबिल निर्देशक ने एक हॉरर फिल्म बनाई है। इस फिल्म में मुख्य भूमिका निभा रहे हैं श्रेयस तलपड़े, सदा, स्नेहा उल्लल, रेहान खान और चंकी पांडे। चलिए डायरेक्टर संगीत सेवन और एक्ट्रेस सदा से ज्यादा जानकारी लेते हैं। बॉलीवुड बिजनेस में आपका स्वागत है। थैंक यू सो मच फॉर जॉइनिंग अस ऑन आवर शो। संगीत जी, सबसे पहला सवाल आपसे, यू नो आपने हर जॉनर की फिल्म बनाई है और हॉरर इस जॉनर की फिल्म शायद पहली बार बना रहे हैं।
फर्स्ट वन, या नो, you did two successful comedies and then what happens is that, you know, everyone comes to you, let's make a comedy. So I said, before we, you know, get branded as a comedy director, I said, see, we don't know what we are good at, but at the same time, I thought when you're successful, we have a chance to try out different genres. So we tried one in action and now this is the second one in for horror. And basically, I was always a fan of thrillers, not so much horror, but thrillers. So, but unfortunately, the film which I made, Sandhya, never got released. So,
yes.
This is
yes. In fact, यही मैं आपसे पूछने वाला था कि आपने जैकी श्रॉफ, रवीना टंडन के साथ आपने फिल्म बनाई थी संध्या, जो रिलीज नहीं हो पाई for whatever reasons. तो इस बार जब आपने सोचा कि आप एक हॉरर फिल्म बनाते हैं, तो इसलिए क्योंकि एक हॉरर फिल्म एक तमन्ना थी कि एक हॉरर फिल्म पहले इनकम्प्लीट रह गई थी या रिलीज नहीं हो पाई थी, तो चलिए अब एक बना देते हैं, इसलिए?
No, you see what happened, no, there, it was a very different film for that time. It was a one-night story taking place in one location, but it had no supernatural element. It was a psychological horror.
Right.
So this was, I thought, one step above. We kept a supernatural element on it.
सदा, इन्होंने तो पहले एक हॉरर फिल्म बनाई थी और अब एक्चुअली इनकी पहली हॉरर फिल्म रिलीज हो रही है, बट साउथ में आपने कई फिल्में की और आपने कई नामचीन और कई टॉप एक्टर्स के साथ काम किया है, क्या आपने वहां पर कोई हॉरर फिल्म की है?
हॉरर फिल्म एक की है मैंने, जो लीले नाम से, आर माधवन के साथ, तो इट वॉज अ रीमेक ऑफ डार्लिंग, और रिलीज नहीं हुई अभी तक फिल्म, पर दिस इज माय सेकंड अटेम्प्ट एट हॉरर।
ओके,
वन व्हिच रामू मेड,
यस, इट वाज अ रीमेक ऑफ दैट, अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ अ रीमेक, आई वुड से इट वाज नॉट जस्ट द सेम।
आपने कहा कि आपने दो कॉमेडीज बनाई थी और दोनों बहुत कामयाब कॉमेडीज थी, क्या कूल है हम, अपना सपना मनी मनी। नाउ हमारी इंडस्ट्री में देखा गया है कि जब एक आदमी कॉमेडी बनाता है और कामयाब होता है तो वो उसी रास्ते पे चल पड़ता है, चाहे वो डेविड धवन हो, चाहे वो प्रियदर्शन हो। आप चाहते तो आप वो भी कर सकते थे।
I know, but that's see what happens, no? When you're doing comedies, basically, the director in you has to make sure that, okay, the chemistry is right and the written word is fine. Okay, once these two are in place, then you just take the film simply. You don't try to, you know, find technique or style into that. You just make it nicely, and if that is okay, the film works.
Right.
Okay. Now, but after the technician in you will always want to do something a little more.
Yeah.
Now, to do that in a comedy is being wasting the whole thing, because the genre does not require it. When the story does not require it, there's no point in putting it all there. Mm-hmm. I would rather shoot comedies simply.
So that's, you try to experiment and you try to actually go into a different lane.
Yeah, it's not that I'm not going to do comedy. My next film would be a comedy, but that is different.
Right.
But beyond that, before that, I just wanted to see, okay, I've tried these. Maybe this is not my calling, and then let me feel it first that
right.
that the calling is
mine. Right. Click. Ye title kyun?
See, basically it's about a photographer. So click is a click of the sound of the shutter that goes tuck tuck.
Right.
So that's why
click. Ye title click. Yeah. Okay. You know, humne aksar dekha hai jab koi horror film banti hai, to Hindi filmon mein main baat kar raha hu ki atma hai जो बदला लेना चाहती है, या एक आत्मा है जिसके साथ कुछ नाइंसाफी हुई है, पर वो उसकी आत्मा तब तक भटकती जब तक वो अपना बदला ना ले ले, इंसाफ उसे ना मिले। क्या क्लिक में भी वही देखने मिलेगा हमें?
क्लिक बेसिकली नो, इट्स अबाउट, यू नो, देयर वाज अ टाइम व्हेन देयर वाज दिस ह्यूज लॉट ऑफ ईमेल्स दैट यूज्ड टू कम, यू नो, वेयर लाइक बोथ ऑफ अस आर सिटिंग लाइक दिस एंड टॉकिंग, एंड सडनली when you see normally there's nothing, but suddenly when you look closely, you see there's a kind of a vague figure behind you or me or whatever. Now that is supposed to be a spirit, which could be related to you or to me. We don't know as such, because it's a photograph.
Right.
Now, So the way you said it, we also thought of it like that. We said either the spirit loves me so much that she doesn't want to leave me.
Yes.
Or
you wronged her.
You wronged her. So this guy, this is after my life. So it could be both ways. So it is. Of course, horror is a very important part of the film.
Yes.
I mean, it's the main spine. But it is not just horror. It's got a lovely love story.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a love story in it. Then there's a very nice investigative trait that goes in as to finding out why does it happen. Mm. So there's a logical movement towards finding out the story. So it is, I think it's a very interesting story.
There is comedy in Chunky Pandey's character.
Yeah, okay. Chunky Pandey. Okay. Yeah. And there's some fantastic songs there. I really think it's got a song for every kind of taste. See, first of all, my whole issue was in horror film songs.
Yes, मैं आपको actually वही पूछने वाला था.
Yeah.
Horror film में songs बहुत rare होता है.
No, but then we realized all successful horror films have fantastic music.
Very good music.
So we said, so it is not altogether a bad idea. But the point is that because it's horror, it will naturally not be a very big film. It will be very compact. The song should not take away from the movement of the story. So first thing what we did was, rather than record the song, we said find out the situations with the songs first. So if the situations were falling, we said okay, we will think about it. Okay. And we got three beautiful situations and we got some great songs also. So
right. And when Sangeeth ji ne aapko approach kiya aur kaha ki wo ek horror film bana rahe hain, aapka reaction kya tha?
मैं टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट हॉरर फिल्म्स देखती नहीं हूँ. मैं बहुत डरती हूँ. हॉरर फिल्म्स मैंने आज तक एक भी नहीं देखी है. तो मेरे लिए वही रिएक्शन था कि हाँ कर तो लूंगी लेकिन देख नहीं पाऊंगी. पर जब नरेशन लिया तो मुझे बहुत ही मेरा कैरेक्टर बहुत अच्छा लगा. प्लस द एंटायर जो जैसे कहते हैं सिर्फ हॉरर फिल्म डराने के लिए नहीं है. इज अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल स्टोरी ऑल्सो हैपनिंग इन द फिल्म. तो ओवरऑल एज अ स्क्रिप्ट बहुत अच्छा लगा मुझे. एंड आई सेड या व्हाई नॉट. एंड ही डेफिनेटली सच अ गुड डायरेक्टर. तो वर्किंग विद हिम इज लाइक एन अपॉर्चुनिटी इन इटसेल्फ.
राइट. बट हॉरर फिल्म देखती नहीं. बट हॉरर फिल्म के दौरान शूटिंग के दौरान डर लग रहा था
बहुत ज्यादा.
व्हाट वी डिड दैट दैट्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग बिकॉज़ सी व्हाट हैपेंस नो इफ आई टेल सदा सदा यू गो फॉर लाइक दिस and then you open the door and then something falls. Okay, now
they never told me what
now what happened. Then what she conditions herself. No,
right.
So she knows I'm going to go there.
Anticipation.
I'm going to there. So she will react in anticipation, which we didn't want to do.
Yes.
So what we did was we never should tell anything like this. We said you just go open the door, that's it. So she would go, and we used to have these small black threads fitted onto these things inside the thing. So she would open and suddenly things used to fall from
down,
there.
Okay.
And,
the shock.
I never knew all that was going to happen.
So what you actually see.
Yeah, the expressions, jo dar ke expressions hai, jo kahin darwaza band hota hai ya kabhi Shreyas aake haath peeche se rakh deta hai, ye kabhi mujhe bataya nahi gaya tha. Matlab shooting ke dauran mujhe sirf haath ho chal ke wahan ja rahi ho bas. And suddenly someone comes and holds you in the middle of the take, you get shocked. So you know those reactions used to be real.
Kya aap aur aap dono ghost mein aur इन सुपरनैचुरल फोर्सेस में बिलीव करते हैं?
मैं डरती हूँ लेकिन आई डोंट नो वेदर इट एग्जिस्ट्स और नॉट. दैट्स समथिंग दैट आई एम नॉट एक्सपीरियंस्ड माई सेल्फ. पर मुझे डर जरूर लगता है. मतलब अंधेरे में
अंधेरे से
डर लगता है. हॉरर फिल्म में तो देखती नहीं हूँ. अगर देख लूँ तो रात भर सो नहीं पाऊंगी. हाँ तो वो बात है. मतलब
आई थिंक इट्स मोर साइकोलॉजिकल. नो तरन सी फॉर एग्जांपल इफ थ्री ऑफ अस आर सिटिंग एंड वी आर टॉकिंग लाइक दिस एंड आई डोंट थिंक वी एवर गेट स्कैर्ड लाइक दैट. But the moment I'm alone in this room and none of you are there, and then I've just seen a horror or reading a horror, then it starts to play on your mind.
Yes.
So I guess it's a psychological thing. And as far as belief in ghosts are concerned, I mean, if you believe in the existence of a superpower, then we always logically think that, okay, there should be a opposite force. But that whether it is spirits or Satan or devil, we don't know. But there could be something.
Okay, this film ki star cast mein Shreyas Talpade hai. मेन रोल में और बाकी जो स्टार कास्ट है चाहे सदा हो स्नेहा उल्लल हो या रेहान खान है इन्हें इतना तजुर्बा नहीं है एक्टिंग का हिंदी फिल्मों में नहीं. आपको साउथ का बहुत है तो ये स्टार कास्ट को लेने की कोई खास वजह?
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सी श्रेयस वाज द फर्स्ट वन हू आई टोल्ड द स्टोरी. आई हैड थॉट ऑफ श्रेयस ओनली फर्स्ट. सो आई स्पोक टू श्रेयस. आई सेड फाइन फैंटास्टिक. ही गेव मी 35 डेज एट अ स्ट्रेच. नाउ I needed people to match that, because the whole idea was to finish 35 to 40 days. Now, with regard to Sada, we had screen tested her for Ek. So, if Shreya Saran wasn't doing it, then it was definitely Sada. So, at that point, I knew. I mean, I want someone frail who I would really want to go and protect, rather than, you know, someone who's more daring. It was very fragile and very... So, I was sure that she would, you know, play that part very well. So, after Shreyas, I went to Sada. I said, Sada, this is it. Sada said, fine. Now, the third one, we were contemplating. We had no one actually in mind when my costume designer boarded the same flight as Neha in Hyderabad. She had gone for some Telugu film. And there's a call from there. Sangeeth said, why didn't you think of Sneha? So, suddenly it struck me. I said, yeah, because, you know, she had more or less been... out of everyone's mind, but yes. I said yes, but the role we wanted was exactly fitting for her. So when she landed here and she got the call, I said, please, can we come and meet and tell you a story? So she came along.
Aapka role is film mein kitna important?
Bahut hi important hai. It's a parallel lead. Matlab okay. Shreyas ke saath agar pairing hai, to obviously it's going to be important, and it's not very... a hero-centric film. Ho. It's more or less like a character-based film. Okay. Each and every character is important in the film.
So,
yeah, and throughout the film, there is a lot of scope for me to perform, which is why I was very happy accepting it also. And, haan, jaise aapne kaha ki Hindi filmon mein tajurba nahi hai, I would like to say ki language is never a barrier for, you know, films. Chahe wo South ki ho, chahe Hindi ki ho. Agar aapko basics, jaise technical aspects pata ho, facing the camera ye. So I don't think the toughest part was me going down south and working, because there I didn't know the languages myself.
So right. But you know, I want you to clarify this, kyunki yahan par logon ko impression hai ki aap south Indian hai aur aap aapko Hindi nahi aati hai.
That's
I'm sure ye aapko bhi shayad impression hoga.
I was shocked. I said, Sada, where do I come and meet you? This
No, I'm based here in Mumbai and I'm very much a Maharashtrian. Mera career down south shuru hua tha, to bahut logon ko lagta hai ki main South Indian hu aur wahan pe matlab wahan ki languages main janti hu, Hindi nahi bol pati hu, but that is all false. In fact, main jab south gayi thi tab mujhe bahut efforts lene pade in terms of language, kyunki सब लाइंस मगअप करनी होती थी, पता नहीं होता था किस वर्ड का क्या मीनिंग है, तो कैसे रिएक्ट करें, तो एवरी वर्ड का मीनिंग पूछ के यू नो एक्स्ट्रा एफर्ट डालना पड़ता था. बट इन हिंदी फॉर मी इट्स मच इजियर बिकॉज़ आई नो द लैंग्वेज सो वेल.
इन द पास्ट आपने एक फिल्म की है रणदीप हुड्डा के साथ, लव खिचड़ी, एंड यू वर गुड इन द फिल्म, बट समहाउ जब फिल्म नहीं चलती तो दिल टूट जाता है.
बुरा तो लगता है, लेकिन अभी जब 20-22 फिल्में कर ली है मैंने साउथ में, तो एक माइंड सेट हो गया है कि सक्सेस या फेलियर आपके हाथ में नहीं होता है, चाहे आप कितना भी एफर्ट्स डालो फिल्म में. इट्स नॉट इवन एज अ टीम ऑल्सो यू वर्क रियली हार्ड, यू ट्राई एंड गिव योर बेस्ट. कोई भी फिल्म फ्लॉप करने के लिए तो नहीं बनाता है. हर कोई चाहता है कि उनकी फिल्म अच्छी हो, बट देन लेटर ऑन व्हाट हैपेंस विद द फिल्म, it hurts naturally, but then you can't really do anything about it.
How scary is click? Agar aaj aap film complete ho chuki hai aur aap jab dekhte hain, aap bhi jab dekhti hain film, aapne dekhi hogi, I'm sure.
Nahi
dekhi. Okay. Apni film mein nahi dekhni.
Dubbing jitna maine apne portion ka kiya hai bas utna.
Okay, to aapse main puchta hu, how scary is the film? Aapko lagta hai ye darane mein, jaise hum kehte hain film industry to hame jhatka degi ye film?
Yeah. See, I mean, for me to get Janka is difficult because, you know, by the time you edit, yes, you know exactly where it's going to come.
Right.
But for a normal audience, there are quite a few jolts that you can expect. Yeah.
Right. So, yani darane mein kamyab hoga.
There is.
Wow. Wow. Okay, you know, this something, इस फिल्म का जिक्र आपने मेरे से बहुत पहले किया था. ये इस फिल्म की शूटिंग बहुत पहले तैयार, ये फिल्म बहुत पहले तैयार हो चुकी थी, तो इसे सिनेमा घर तक पहुंचने में इतना वक्त क्यों लगा है?
I guess the recession, you know, had a great
role. Okay, and the strike also last year.
Strike also.
Yes, I think everything went topsy-turvy because of that.
Yeah.
Okay, what next? क्या आप अभी हिंदी फिल्मों में और कर रही हैं फिल्में काम?
बात कर रही हूँ अभी तो directors के साथ. Meetings ho rahi hain and some people are really keen, so I'm sure something will happen very soon.
Aur south bhi kar, south
yes,
film
simultaneously I work down south also. I don't want to lose out on any opportunity. See, for a performing art, it's very important that you give out your energies. If you just hold on to everything, na, you cannot survive. So, you know, jaise creative film mein hone ke wajah se, I think I love to work. be it in South, be it in Hindi. Hindi. Language is not a barrier.
Yeah. Okay. Sangeeth ji, aapka agla kadam kya hoga?
I finished a full script for Dharam ji and Bobby.
Yeah.
Just years. That should have gone to the close now, but I think it might be slightly pushed back. If that's the case, then I do this next as a comedy. It's Jab Jab Fools Mile.
Jab Jab Fools Mile.
Yeah.
Wow. Are you starring in it?
Sanjay Dutt, Bobby, and there'll be one more hero to be finalized with one, as usual, there'll be three leading ladies. It's going to be one of those regular big one comedy.
Okay, and who's producing it?
See, people have done a click. That is Sanjay Walia, Vinay Choksi.
Okay, they are producing.
Yeah, they're producing.
And it's called Jab Jab Fools Mile.
Yeah.
Wow, interesting. Okay, final words on click. Darshak ke film kyu dekhe? Aap se shuruaat karte hain.
Jaise maine pehle bhi kaha, ek complete entertainer hai. Halaki genre hai horror, lekin uske saath love story hai, beautiful songs hai, comedy bhi hai portions mein. To mere khayal se bahut hi entertaining film hogi. और वैलेंटाइंस डे का मौका है रिलीज के टाइम तो वीकेंड में कपल्स हैव टू रियली मेक इट टू द थिएटर एंड आई एम श्योर दे कैन जस्ट क्लिंग ऑन टू ईच अदर व्हाइल दे गेटिंग स्कैर्ड व्हिच इज एन एडिशनल बोनस फॉर देम प्रोबब्ली पर या इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ फन वॉच
लाइक शी सेड आई थिंक इट्स गॉट एवरीथिंग इन द फिल्म दिस इट्स अ वेरी इट्स नॉट अ वेरी लॉन्ग फिल्म इट्स अ वेरी शॉर्ट फिल्म It's very modern. See, it's a very contemporary story. Yeah. That's one thing I really want to. It doesn't go back to old Havelis and then something happened. It's very modern. It happens now. It happens to an instrument which I think today everyone uses. So that is the scare.